ग्रेट मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम टू द इंग्लिश क्लास. एज यू नो चिल्ड्रन, वी आर डूइंग चैप्टर 3 ऑफ ग्रामर, दैट इज वन एंड मैनी. वन मीन्स सिंगुलर एंड मैनी मीन्स प्लूरल. एंड नाउन्स मे बी वन और मोर देन वन, यू नो दैट. सो चलो, वन मीन्स सिंगुलर नाउन. हेयर पर वन पर्सन, वन एनिमल, वन प्लेस एंड वन थिंग कैन बी कम इन द सिंगुलर नाउन. वन पर्सन लाइक वी आर सेइंग लाइक दिस, वन गर्ल, लायन, हाउस, टेबल आर द एग्जाम्पल ऑफ सिंगुलर नाउन. इन सिंगुलर नाउन रेफर्स टू वन पर्सन, वन थिंग, वन प्लेस एंड वन एनिमल. सो चिल्ड्रन, मैनी मीन्स प्लूरल नाउन. मैनी मीन्स प्लूरल. हेयर मैनी पर्सन्स आर देयर, मैनी एनिमल्स, मैनी प्लेसेस, मैनी थिंग्स आर देयर. सो चिल्ड्रन, एग्जाम्पल गर्ल्स, लायन्स, हाउसेस एंड टेबल्स. सो चिल्ड्रन, रूल वन ऑफ द हाउ टू मेक सिंगुलर टू प्लूरल नाउन. तो फर्स्ट रूल इज वी हैव टू एड एस. वी हैव टू एड एस मैनी इन नंबर और प्लूरल फॉर्म. व्हेन वी मेक सिंगुलर टू प्लूरल, वी हैव टू एड एस इन सिंगुलर नाउन टू मेक प्लूरल फॉर्म. एग्जाम्पल एप्पल, एप्पल्स, पेंसिल, पेंसिल्स. सो चिल्ड्रन, दीज आर द एक्सरसाइज वी हैव डन इन द क्लास. नाउ कम टू द सेकेंड रूल, एड ई एस. We have to add es when we change singular noun into the plural noun. So children, those nouns end in ch, sh, o, s, double s, x, z, we have to add es. We have to add es after the singular noun. So children, look at the example. Branch, branches. Fish, fishes. Mango, mangoes. Bus, buses. Glass, glasses. Box, boxes. Buzz, buzzes. So children, exercise is given here. You have we have to do in the class. Add es to the following words to change them from one to many. Children, you will see here all nouns are ending with ch, ss, x, ch, double s, like this. So we have to add es. Like peach, what is the plural of peach? Peaches. Peach, peaches. Like this. Dress, dresses. D R E double s e s dresses. Box, boxes. So you have to add es here. You have to add es here. Match, matches. Class, classes. Watch, watches. Beach, beaches. Glass, glasses. And next exercises, now fill in the blanks with the words that you have written. So children, you have written words in the previous exercise. So children, you have to use that words here. Maya ate 3 and a banana. So you can write Maya ate 3 peaches. Maya ate 3 peaches and a banana. Maya ate 3 peaches. And I put all my toys in 2 small boxes. Like this. And John went to all the dash to give sweets on his birthday. John went to all the classes. Sasha gave both her, you can write here dresses or watches. Sasha gave both her dresses to her sister. Sasha gave both her watches to her sister. You can write both. Ronit helped his parent to keep all the dash neatly in the cupboard. Here you can write both the noun dresses or watches. As you wish, you want to write. Our teams won 3 matches out of 5. So children, next exercise is F. What you have to do in this exercise, circle the naming word in the given poem. Identify the word which name one and those which name many. Write them in the correct row. So what you have to do, first you circle the naming word. You know that naming word we have done in the previous exercise. So children, 6 little monkeys. Here monkeys is a naming word, you have to circle it. Jumping on a tree, tree is a naming word, circle it. They comes a paddler, paddler is a naming word. Whom the monkeys see, monkey is a naming word. One naughty monkey here, snatches his cap here, bows, and a very long strap here, strap. Says the paddler, give me the cap. The monkey winks at him, monkey. And the tighten the strap here. So children, you have to circle the naming words. After that, what you have to do, you have to write one and many. Those nouns are singular noun, you say like monkey, only monkey. So you have to write here monkey, you can write here monkey, strap, tree, cap, and peddler. Those are singular, those are in one in number, you have to write in the one column, and those are many in number, more than one number, you have to write in the next column, like monkeys and bows. So children, try to do by yourself. I hope you have understood the exercises well. Okay children, now thank you.